If you find the content relevant, then do like, share and subscribe to the channel. Also hit the bell button to get a regular notification. Also do share your experiences and any suggestions that you have in the comment box. Hope you enjoyed.
Hi, so this is regarding CET20 admission process. So this specific video is for the NRI admission. The notification is out. So let's look at the notification. So the NRI admission for JBIMS takes place separately. There is a specific seats reserved for it, and the seats are quite a number, and the admission is separate. So this is a notice which has come. You can go to their website and check out Bajaj website. So they are mentioning the date as 14th January to 22nd January. So not too many days left. Apply as fast as possible. So along with this notice, they have also given the form, application form, which is there. Also, they mentioned that the competent authority is Commissioner CET Cell. So the CET Cell is conducting the admission and the Director of Technical Education for Maharashtra. Right. So fill the form and apply to JBIMS. The link where you will get this form is on the Bajaj website. Go to the Bajaj website, okay, and there you can go to the link regarding and you should be able to get the form as such. So apply as fast as possible. There is no great difference between a normal admission process and Bajaj and a NRI admission process. The only thing is fees is much higher for the NRI quota. So people who come from NRI quota, the fees is much higher than the normal list. But I think the normal fees is much lower, and getting admission to Bajaj with a higher fees is definitely worth it. So you can definitely take the admission. Also, normally the admission is to 10th and 12th standard marks. That's normally the admission process. But since this year, they have said the admission process is by the CET Cell and DTE. So we'll have to wait and watch. They've also asked the merit number in the form. So it could be different. I'm not saying that it is not to 10th and 12th. It can be from 10th and 12th standard. They have not said the prerequisite has to be that you have to write the CAT exam or the CET exam. There's nothing mentioned on that. They've only asked a merit number, and based on that, they will give you the admission. So we'll wait and watch. But at least for now, what my suggestion is, anyone who is eligible, even remotely, just fill the form. Then later on, just see, just go contact Bajaj, find out what documents required, and try to fill the form as fast as possible. I mean, if you have anything related to NRI where you can, you know, apply for it, apply for it. Okay, you can go to their website and get more details as such, and that will help you to fill the form. Thank you.